So, ladies and gentlemen, today it's 19th of August 2011. It's day 19 of my land trip to Europe, and I'm proud to say that I'm officially in Europe. My passport is stamped, and now I'm officially in Russia. And of course, you know, Russia is a country that part of it is in Asia, part of it is in Europe. And so it's in this area called Eurasia. So, but anyway, I'm just taking it that I'm already here in Europe, that I have finally arrived in Europe. So my land trip to Europe is not the end, it's actually the beginning of my Europe trip, my Europe tour, and I'm gonna explore country by country here in Europe as many as I can. And the time now is 12:30 Singapore time, and 1:30 a.m. here local time at the Russian and Mongolian border. Of course, I'm at the Russian side of it, and I'm gonna have a good night rest, and I'm gonna have 4 more days here on this train before I reach Moscow. Alright, so I'll see you tomorrow. So good night, ladies and gentlemen, gotta sleep. Okay, I know I was supposed to sleep, but I couldn't sleep because I need to pee. The time now is 1:30 Singapore time, 2:30 local time here, and the train has not moved, and I cannot pee. And the reason why I cannot pee is because when the train is stationary, when the train is not moving, nobody is allowed to use the toilet, because when you flush the toilet, everything that you flush will just go straight down to the tracks. So they wouldn't allow people to stink up the track in the station. Alright, so that's the reason why we can only pee, we can only do business when the train is moving, and then when we flush, everything just goes down to the track somewhere in the middle of nowhere. But they just wouldn't allow that to happen near the station. Alright, so now I'm still waiting for the train to move so that I can go and pee. On my right here is actually Lake Baikal, and this is the deepest freshwater lake in the whole world, and the biggest lake here in Russia. And it's really, really very cold. And you can see it's actually very misty. You can't really see the other end of the lake, or you can't even see like 50 meters in front of you. I'm Mr. Lonely, I have nobody. For my own, I'm so lonely.
Yo.
And on my right is Lake Baikal. I'm sitting in my cabin, and I'll be having my breakfast, which is bread and tuna spread once again.
Out to all my players out there, man, you know, that got that one good girl, dog, that's always been there, man, like, took all the bullshit, but then one day she can't take it no more and decide to leave.
Yeah, I woke up in the middle of the night and I noticed my girl wasn't by my side. Could've sworn I was dreaming, for her I was fiending, so I had to take a little ride. Backtracking on these few years, trying to figure out what I do to make it go bad. Cause ever since my girl left me, my whole life came crashing, and I'm so, so lonely. Mr. Lonely, I have nobody. All my own.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, just wanted to tell you that I am having mushroom chowder soup in a cup. Okay. This is my soup before my lunch.
Mr. Lonely, I have nobody to call my own girl. Can't believe I had a girl like you when I just let you walk right out of my life. After all I put you through, you still stuck around and stayed by my side. What really hurt me is I broke your heart, baby. You were a good girl and I had no right. I really wanna make things right, cause without you in my life, girl, I'm so, so lonely. Mr. Lonely, I have nobody to call my own girl. So lonely.
So today's the day that there will be sort of adjustment for myself, for my body, because of the time zone changes. I guess from now on, most of the places that we are going, they're just using Moscow time, even though locally they have different time zones, but we'll just follow the Moscow time zone. And the time now in Moscow is actually 3 p.m. Singapore time it's 7 p.m. So I'm moving back in time.
Been all over the world, ain't never met a girl that could take the things that you've been through. Never thought the day would come where you would get up and run.
Rise and shine. Today it's 20th of August 2011, day 20 of my land trip to Europe, and I'm already in Europe actually. And the time now it's 6 a.m. Moscow time and 10 a.m. Singapore time. And my body clock is still getting adjusted. My body clock is still adjusting to the Russian clock. Alright, so it's a little bit weird. We are at this station and it's freezing cold here, and it's drizzling, and I'm just wearing like that. So it's very cold. Just wanted to come down the train to stretch my leg, to stretch myself.
Then the girl of my dreams that made me be so happy, but now so lonely. So lonely, Mr. Lonely.
So, for a change, today's lunch, it's not cup noodles, but it's still instant noodles nonetheless, but it's dried noodles. Okay, this is dried noodles. And then I have fish fillet, and I have almond drink. So that will be my menu, my lunch menu for today on the 20th of August 2011. Alright. Let's see whether it is nice. Oh, actually, the dry one is nicer than the soup one. I promise you that I will introduce to you the train attendant, and this is his cabin. And this train attendant is very nice. He's been taking care of the carriages and taking care of me, boiling hot water, bringing to my room and all that. He's quite good, and all the time he keep calling me Xiao Huo Zi. It means little guy. Alright, so this is the guy. He's been very nice.
Hey,
nice. Hey, nice. Hey,
nice.
Hey, 你是挺好的小伙子。哦，就是，你现在very good，that's all。Okay。This is 21st of August 2011，the day 21 of my land trip to Europe, and it's the second last day of my Trans-Siberian train. And so, I finished my last portion of bread today. Oh, by the way, the time now is, let me see, the time now is 6 o'clock in the morning, Moscow time, alright, so it's very early, and it's already very bright. Okay, so I'm gonna have my bread, and do some more video editing, and read some stuff, and time will pass very fast. Alright, and then I should be in Moscow in no time. I'm hungry and cold, so I need something warm. I decided to make myself mushroom chowder soup again. And the best part about this is when you add this Wang Zai Xiaoman, this, when you add this in,
good.
Alright, you just put a little bit of this. Okay, see, yes, I have everything here. And you mix it all up. And you mix it all up. And you eat.
You to call my phone. So stop playing, girl, and come on home. Baby girl, I didn't mean to shout. I want me and you to work it out. I never wish to ever hurt my baby. And it's driving me crazy, cause I'm so, so lonely. Mr. Lonely. Have nobody. On my own. So lonely. Mr. Lonely. Have nobody. On my own, girl. So lonely. So lonely. Mr. Lonely. So lonely. So lonely. So lonely. So lonely. Mr. Lonely.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sad to say that I'm still in Asia, but like I mentioned earlier on that Malaysia is actually a country that is in two continents at the same time, and that's the reason why it's called Eurasia. And I'm going to be passing the Europe-Asia border quite soon. It's at the markers that I'm looking out for. It's at the 1,777-kilometer mark, and there I should see the there is a obelisk there to signify the Europe-Asia border. Alright, so I'm just looking out for that. So excited that I'll be reaching Europe soon. Okay, I just see 1789, so I should be reaching 1777 soon. It's actually counting backwards, alright? Anyway, I'm so excited. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's 1779, it's just 2 more kilometers, and I'll be in Europe. I'm officially here in Europe. I have passed the 1777 mark. And you can see the white toppings there. It's 12:45, 21st of November 2011. I have reached Europe. So excited to be here in Europe now. I'm still on the Trans-Siberian train, of course. I'll reach Moscow tomorrow at about 2 p.m. Moscow time, thereabout. I'm just excited to be here in Europe. Alright, so now I'm going to travel to as many countries here in Europe as I can, and I'll just gotta explore the place right when I reach there. So happy. After 21 days, I finally arrived in Europe. Even though I have not officially stepped foot into Europe, the train just brought me there. Okay, so I'm having my first meal in Europe. Okay, and it's canned food. So this is minced meat. Okay, I've heated it up a little bit. So let me try. And I got a feeling that it's gonna be very salty. Ah, that's a little. Okay, still not too bad. This is nice.